Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to use password reset disk to reset local account password in Windows 11 operating system. So in my previous video, I have shared you how to create a password reset disk in Windows 11 operating system in order to reset local account password. And since you have password reset disk, you can easily reset the local account password using the steps described in this video guide. In case if you do not have a password reset disk, you won't be able to reset the local account password and you have to make a complete reset of your Windows 11 operating system. So currently I am on a Windows 11 system and I am at the lock screen. We will pull up the lock screen and here we are back to the login screen. I have the local account. In case if you have any other sign in options, you can use them as well in case if you forgot the local account password. Like in this case, I have PIN configured as sign in option and I can use PIN to log in to the local account and then I can try resetting the local account password or create another account. But if you do not have configured any other sign in options and the only sign in option is password, and if you forgot that as well, you can use the password reset disk. You have to first input the wrong password or incorrect password once. As soon as you input the incorrect password, this error occurs. Here you have to click on the OK button and here we can now see the reset password link. Just click on this and make sure you plugged the password reset disk, that is a USB drive, and click next here. From this drop down, you can select the password reset disk USB drive and click next. Now, if Windows recognizes the password reset disk, it will ask you to type a new password here. And here it is also mentioned that this password will replace the old one. So nothing will be affected, just password reset will be done. Here we have to type a new password, confirm it, and then type a password hint if you like. And just click on the next button. And finally click on the finish button. Pay attention to note here that you can use the same password disk to reset the password in future. You do not need to update this disk. Just you need to make sure that it is kept in the safe place. So here finally our password has been reset and we can just click on the finish button on this wizard to close it. And finally we can now log in with the new password we have just created for the local account. And here you can see that I can now log in with the new password I just created. And finally, I am landed to the desktop. In this way, we have successfully reset the local account password in Windows 11 operating system. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.